It gives me great pleasure to welcome you all on this beautiful morning. You're all looking so amazing. Thank you so much for joining us. Thank you for creating time out of your busy schedule to join the launch event where we will showcase Vayu is Back and celebrate its great achievements while discussing the technological advances that we're going to witness in the future. We have a fantastic program lined up for you today. And to start and kick off, I want to invite onto the stage Mr. Alex Shaw, the CEO of Nexgo Company Limited, onto the stage to deliver the opening note. Let's all please welcome him with a big round of applause.
Light upgrade or the latest legacy specification in the market. Another vocabulary is HR. HR is one of the models later on our top manager with Phoenix Ring is gathering technology together with a little concept. Even tablet with like a PC kind of application that is somehow totally different from the like a new experience to the, our customer. And that is somehow our wild heritage. And of course, SE14 is one of the models we are looking for the registry. Even the price very competitive, but no compromise on quality. We are also looking for very high quality of the models. Especially those models will also have a discrete cap version in the coming 2 months. So, already our cloud business is covered from last year in Hong Kong, Macau, Taiwan, Singapore, and Malaysia. Of course, we are looking for more like in Middle East. And we are happy and proud to, you know, to bring the Bible in this region. So in this stage, we would like to bring the Bible in the Iran, Saudi Arabia, UAE, and also some of the like the Middle East different countries. We definitely have confidence to bring the Bible, to bring the very, very good quality of the products in this region. And definitely, we have very, very happy to invite all those key partners to work together. I believe that is most important and our key, you know, top priority to work together to bring the good customer service to our customer in the Middle East. So, last but not least, I'm really, really, you know, happy you have come to attend our this opening ceremony. And definitely, I would like to let you to enjoy the coming time and touch and try our products and show our people.
As you already know, Bio is no longer Sony. We established Bio Corporation in 2014 with the same venue and the same expense to people as it has been in the past. Looking at Bio history, we have started Bio Blood 22 years ago. Since then, we have been developing innovative products and leading trend of PC industry. We still have the same passion. This year is the 5th anniversary of Bio Corporation. This is our 5th anniversary promotion material. This picture is our factory in Japan. And this Japanese word saying with the people who believe Bio. So to express our 5-year gratitude to the partners and customers, I'd like to take this opportunity to say middle-aged customers and partners, thank you for keep on waiting and thank you for keep on believing. Today, Bio is back. As I already told, we inherited technologies and know-how from past Bio. Then, what has changed from Sony's era? We redefined product design policy. Now we are focusing productivity and creativity more than entertainment. PC must be the best tool, the best partner of that. Bio will empower the people who will challenge the best output than ever. The target customer is the business person looking for the perfect tool. Nomadic person working actively at any time, any place. The people who have a PC as a part of their lifestyle seeking for new experience. And the value we'd like to deliver to those people are kakkoi, kimochii in Japanese words. Difficult to translate, but I would say emotionally cool and emotionally comfortable. To realize these values, we identified four areas we should pursue. Response time, such as a boot time, or access time, or transfer rate. Quality of input operation, such as a keyboard feeling and touchpad feeling. Quality of output operation, such as the LCD quality and sound quality. And last but not the least, high density and high richness, enabling a thin and light but robust. So this is the BioBrand slogan. Emotionally comfortable should enhance your productivity. I'd like to touch upon global expansion of Bio business. In 2014, Bio started the PC business only in Japan. After that, we gradually expand our business to global market. Above all, middle-aged area is a special area for Bio. Because from our past memories, there are so many enthusiastic fans in Middle East. We have been longing for the entire Middle East market. Finally, we could combat Middle East market with our strategic business partner, NextGlobal, with whom Bio has been achieving good results in Asia PC business. NextGlobal and Bio will have a long-term strategic cooperation throughout the future. That's all of my presentation. Thank you very much for your kind attention.
Thank you very much, Mr. Heishi. With that, this is the most awaited moment for the day. I'd like to welcome back again on the stage, Mr. Alex. Please welcome him back again on stage.
Thank you.
I want to invite them back again to the stage, Mr. Alex and Mr. Hayashi, to join us for a group of photo. Let's please all welcome them back again onto the stage.
Size, if you add some like 4K panel, that will be something different.
And so this model is made in Japan.
12.5 inch with only 899 gram.
It's very lightweight and also with carbon LCD cover.
Extremely mobility, you can see.
S6 12 also can charge with power bank. You can go anywhere.
This model also comes with four colors in red, silver, brown, and also pink color. And you can see why S6 12 also with perfect iron cost. But you can imagine that this is only 899 gram.
They also come with the Type-C, HDMI, USB, RGB, LAN ports also come.
So no dongle worries, but only come with incredible lightweight size.
And also come with full-size keyboard, and for this 12-inch laptop.
So lightless with no compromise on long battery life for work and pay for the time.
The next model is Wild Angel.
You can see Wild Angel is a new design model for Wild Group Corporation. And this model also is made in Japan. I can say this is one of the best true Kensel and true tablet PC. If you compare with similar models, you can feel Angel with more lightweight and also with a comfortable keyboard. And also come with the perfect iPod.
So HR also with four different display modes, like you can see the clamshell mode, and the tablet mode, the wheel mode, and wheel close mode.
It also brings full mobile experience and not faint compromise. HR come with also two colors. One is black and silver, and the other is all red edition.
So the last model is Wild SE14.
You can see Wild SE14 comes with the minimalist design with 14 inch narrow bezel display and only weighs 1.35 kg.
And the battery life can provide up to 13 hours, and the fast charge can take 70% battery power in only 1 hour.
They have four high quality speakers to provide clean and high quality audio.
While SE14 also comes with airflow enhancement, it can offer 10 to 15% more airflow.
And also, while SE14 can be a moving conference center, top and down four speakers, and also with single and multiple conference mode. If you use a microphone, it will also automatically adjust to active noise cancellation. You can see in single mode, the reception of a microphone under 45 degrees. In multiple mode, microphone will accept the voice from 180 degrees. It means optimize the voice while there are many people joining the meeting at one time.
So after introduced four models like SX14, SX12, Asia, and also SD14, I would like to show the coming suggested retail price and the launch date. So the first is SX14. The suggested price starting from 6,050 for S6 12, starting from 6,500 for A 12, starting from 7,200 for SE14, starting from 4,400.
So all the model coming to spec with i5 and i7 model, 8GB, 16GB, also 256 SSD. Also you can choose and pay 512 SSD at that moment. So the price also is based on the base model and shown to the customer. We target the launch day within October 2019. So, and our website also ready.
You can see every people can go like mea.wild.com to see our four new product and launching in the Middle East. So this is all of my presentation. Thank you very much.
Well, thank you, Kevin, for the great product introduction. As you can all see, the Vio laptops are a masterpiece of Japanese excellence and craftsmanship, representing style and quality. I'm so much looking forward to getting my hands on them as well. All right, to the end of this wonderful launch event, I'd like to request our honorable guests onto the stage to pose for a big group photo. If I can invite onto the stage, please, Mr. Alex Chong, CEO of Nexco Company Limited.
Thank you.
Jordan crew that they showcased